After he got admitted from a mass he was attending in memory of the late Archbishop Ranga. Members of his family condemn people who say that he was dead throughout his hospitalization period. Our reporter has more.
It was joy and bliss at the Lord Mayor's home in Wakaliga after he arrived from hospitalization in Nairobi. Lukwago arrived at Entebbe Airport at around 3 p.m. and headed directly home, where he was welcomed by his family, led by his elder sister, Hajat Salima Nakabogo. His family prayed for him, saying the false news of his death was worrying the entire family and condemned it. The Lord Mayor did not disclose the result of the diagnosis, but said it is his fault because he left the hospital before completing treatment in order to hunt for votes.
Well, it's very exciting that I'm back home. Thanks be to the Almighty Allah and to the doctors who have done their best to ensure that at least I regain my health and also that I become stronger again. I have done enough investigations, the thorough and comprehensive tests have been conducted, and they really established the cause of the trouble. I mean, the diagnosis they have carried out has been quite comprehensive, and I'm positively responding to the medication given to me. I feel strong, I feel stable, I feel energetic right now.
He said he got proper treatment and assured the public that he is ready to serve again.
I was given treatment, but it wasn't completed because I was rushing back to Kampala to continue with the campaigns because it was election period. And immediately I returned to Nairobi. They raised this issue. They said, please, we advised you not to rush back to Kampala, but you didn't take our advice seriously. So they were a little uncomfortable with the decision I'd earlier on taken. But that notwithstanding, they proceeded with the diagnosis, with the investigations, and eventually came up with the proper medication that I've been treated to. Right now I feel energetic, I feel very strong, I feel stable, and I'm set to resume my duties as the Lord Mayor of Kampala to address the issues affecting the people of Kampala, the wide range of issues, market issues.
Story was compiled by James Magala for the news in Kampala.